If there is one thing the entertainment industry is good at, aside from entertainment, it is beef. And Nigerian celebrities have been known to beef one another. And this fight can last for years without anyone doing anything about it. Well, it seems like the era of not talking to one another has come to an end, as fans witness some of their faves settle their differences and get back together. So here are five Nigerian celebrities who settled their beef in 2021. Bobrisky and Nkechi Blessing. Popular crossdresser Bobrisky is definitely on the beef list of a lot of people. Nkechi Blessing had a fallout with Bobrisky when she asked if the crossdresser was mad as a result of a fan who tattooed her face on her body. Bob clapped back, saying that the actress and Shameless are 5 and 6. There was a lot of dragging and insults, but just a few days later, the two ladies were seen in a club dancing and smiling, showing that all is well and good. Venita Porphyria and Esther Biade. The two Bibi Naija Pepe Dem housemates finally settled their beef, which had lasted for a year. A year ago, the two reality TV stars dragged each other on social media, and since then, there has been fiction all through. But this year, following a tweet dropped by Esther, Venita revealed that she is sorry for what happened and admitted that she is the one at fault. Esther, on the other hand, said that it is all love and light from her end. Tubaba, Blackface and Faith. It is no news that members of the Plantation Boys have been calling out each other for years now, especially Blackface and Tubaba. But while Blackface kept calling out Two-Face, he never responded. Now, at the tribute of late veteran singer Sounds of Tan this year, the trio let bygones be bygones and performed together. Iyabo Ojo and Mercy Aigbe. These two amazing actresses have been at loggerheads for no clear reason for a long time. Even though they have a lot of things in common and used to be besties in the past, now they don't see eye to eye. All this came to an end at the traditional wedding of fashion designer Toyin Lawani. The two former besties settled their differences and hugged. Even at the one-year remembrance of Iyabo Ojo's mother, Mercy Aigbe was present. Peter and Paul Okoye. The beef between these twin brothers was indeed epic. While everyone loved P-Square, no one ever expected them to split. But Nigerians were heartbroken when they heard that Peter and Paul Okoye are no more P-Square, but they have adopted solo careers. It then came as a thing of joy when they reconciled 5 years later and a few days to their 40th birthday. Fans went berserk with joy at having P-Square back. Who else is meant to be on this list?